I was never really happy with any of the pumps that I've gotten until, needless to say, I think this is one of the best investments that I ever made on a penis pump, especially. How's it going, boys? In today's video, I just want to make a quick video sharing with you the best penis pump I ever came across. So you can look back at my previous videos. I did review quite a few penis pumps in the past, be it the Bathmate. I also got in the fake Bathmate, the knockoff of the Bathmate, also reviewed it. I also have had just typical pumps like this one, which kind of work, but they're not the most comfortable. So
another one.
I've basically bought a lot of penis pumps in the past and tried most of them. I was never really happy with any of the pumps that I've gotten until I actually got this one. So it's a very interesting pump, and I'm going to tell you exactly why I like it and why, in my opinion, it's the best penis pump that you can buy. First of all, about the price point, this is a little bit over $100, but you really get what you pay for. It's made of like really high quality metal, really high quality plastic. Everything is just really super high quality. So it's a little bit over $100. Put it in perspective. The Bathmate, which is just a piece of plastic, it's around $150 and doesn't work nearly as well as this one. Also, you can't customize it as you can customize this one. I'm gonna get into it in a little bit. So I was never really a big fan of the Bathmate or the knockoff of the Bathmate. They were just simply a hassle to use. The best penis pump that I've found before I found this one was just this basic penis pump, but there are a few things that I didn't really like about it, mainly the opening here, which makes it a little bit uncomfortable at the opening, and you can't apply pressure on like the first almost inch of your dick because it's covered by this rubber over here. Other than that, it works well as just a normal air pump. However, there are so many advantages to having this pump, and I'm gonna get to them right now. First of all, the build quality is just amazing. Like, I've never had a better penis pump. It's all solid metal, you know it's gonna last forever. Even this rubber, this tube is like really strong, really well made. Also, you have here the pressure meter, which is pretty important in my opinion, so you don't kinda explode your dick inside of the pump. You can actually know what kind of pressure is the maximum that you should get. In my opinion, from using it, I would get to around 5. I don't know what unit is that, but more than 5, it starts getting pretty uncomfortable and I feel like it's a little bit not safe. Now, something that you can do with the Bathmate is buy the Bathmate according to your penis length. But the penis length is not the only important factor. It's also the thickness of your dick, because if you have a pump that is too big for your dick, what's gonna happen is it's gonna start sucking in the skin and the meat around the base of your dick. So it's gonna pump the skin, which is very uncomfortable. It's unnecessary pressure on an area that you are not trying to pump. Now, what this one does is it will actually apply pressure, you know, evenly on all parts of your dick. So the pressure is gonna be applied at the base properly, and it's gonna be applied along your dick. And you are not gonna have a problem of your skin getting sucked inside, because you are gonna choose a pump that is according to the size of your dick. It's because the length doesn't really matter here, but the thickness does. So if you're choosing a pump that is too big for your dick, it's gonna be uncomfortable. And what I like about this pump is that it's just a little bit thicker than my dick. So when I put it in and I pump it, I don't really have a problem of basically uneven pressure, and I don't have pressure on the base of my dick. And what happens is my dick starts filling this tube or this pump. And so the places where it's actually filling it, there's no more pressure necessary on that spot. So there's no more pressure applied on it. And what's left is the places where you actually need more pressure to expand it. So you're really applying pressure just on the spots where you need to apply the pressure on. On top of this, something really cool that I found about this penis pump, and completely by chance, after using it as just a regular air penis pump, I actually wanted to wash it. So I took it with me to the bathroom and I filled it with water. And I thought to myself, how about we try to use it as a water pump or a hydro pump, just like the Bathmate. There are some advantages to using the water with the pump. From my experience, it makes it a little bit more comfortable. And so I actually tried filling it with water, and I put my dick inside and I pumped the water out in the exact same way. And to my surprise, it worked perfectly, just like the Bathmate water pump would work. But this one was much easier to use and much better because the size of this tube was actually fitting to my dick. So I didn't have any unnecessary pressure on the base of my dick. And I actually made photos of me using it with air and with water, and I posted them already on my OnlyFans page, so you can check out the link in the description of this video. Needless to say, I think this is one of the best investments that I ever made on a penis pump, especially the value that you're getting out of it, because you can use it as an air pump, as a water pump. You can basically customize it by the tube according to the size of your dick, if you're on the thin side or you're in the thick side. And on top of this, I feel like this pump is basically gonna last forever because of the build quality of it. I'm honestly really happy that I found this one. Obviously, I'm gonna leave a link to it in the description of this video. And I'm gonna start using it regularly to see which results I'm getting out of it. So if you wanna follow those results, make sure to check out my OnlyFans link in the description of this video below. That is it for today. I just wanted to share with you this quick video to make a video about this pump because I feel like a lot of guys would be happy getting this one. If you guys like this video and you want me to make more videos like this one, I'd really appreciate it if you leave it a thumbs up. Also, if you're new here, feel free to subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon. Anyways, let me know in the comment section below which pump in your opinion is the best pump. Maybe I'm just gonna buy it and try it out and post it on my OnlyFans. And anyways, I'm gonna see you in the next video. Bye-bye.